where a gentleman had located a body in the woods behind us. We arrived on scene, started our investigation. Right now we're conducting a death investigation with the help of a doctor from UNCW. The body that was found was severely decomposed, so we were able to reach out to them. They came over and helped us with an anthropologist to identify that we do have a white male subject who's been in the woods for quite some time.